60 FPS. cornrows. That's not good.
Overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Whoa.
Oops. Do we split here? No. streaming right now.
Hey, what's up? Oh, you're streaming right now?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Do you have 2 seconds or do you want me to call you back later?
I can talk as long as it's, like, recorded, so just so you know.
Okay. let me see here. Okay, well, I'm trying to figure out hours for one of the weekends, so maybe I'll just call you back later.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Okay, yeah, let me know whenever.
Alright, sounds good. Bye.
Alright. Okay, later.
No, that was the wrong thing. These splits are so messed up.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will. As soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism.
Wrench. Oh, I guess that's done? No, it's not.
Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
Thank you. Jeez. You have to be close. What?
Oxford West? Isn't that the school that all the rich and famous send their kids to? it drinks like the most expensive water on the planet.
Bora Bora water. You can't afford it.
There's a bottling plant a few blocks away. If you can bring back a couple bottles for him...
Wait a second. You're telling me that the only thing that will make this guy get off his is some brand name bottled water?
You don't know him like I do.
Yeah, I don't want to know him like you do.
Trust me. Once we give him what he wants, he'll help make your propeller.
Thank you.
Whoa. No, okay. I got stuck. That was scary.
Check on them.
So I have to go back to Floyd. And then I go to Smash Fisco stuff. Traversal challenge too. Oh, that didn't count. Super sad. I don't even think that's done. It's done when I return it. I would think. Lost like 40 seconds.
Thank you.
Where am I going? I gotta YOLO it, I guess. I can't even go. There we go.
Yeah, that's cool. Thank you. I guy named Real Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. You find that guy, I bet they'll figure out how to escape the city. One that's easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.
So, this is Real Green. He's a lifelong scouting expert.
slave triple hash encryption algorithm. Oh, if only there was a Fizcode network plugin somewhere.
Points challenge 3. What the? Never seen that before, it just turned me around. That's interesting. Must have messed that split up.
Not complicate things by poking holes in the way you deliver the story, okay? Oh,
Like I said, you got two bats now, which means better amps, but more vigilance. You know, the bats all pull from the same source, so we'll lose overcharge if either one gets attacked. Remember to use your traps, and you should be just fine.
Thank you.
Epic amp the chance of lightning grind for auto. Wait, lower down? That's weird. Super weird.
That is very kind of you, but I'm waiting for my troop to save me. I think it would be a good team building experience.
Listen, you mental patient! Forkim sent me to get you out!
Well, Forkim has always been a great troop member. Still, I think I'll wait. Okay, I'm ready to be saved now.
Oops.
I've never been for a while.
tried to save my TNT ammo, but I don't think I did so very successfully. Pretty sure I need ammo, unfortunately. Got some ammo, so no. Could have been a nuts fight. Could have been like an IL fight right there. I got lucky with both bounces on the cars. Challenge travel to bomb delivery 5. Your character and actions are worthy of commendation.
Thank you, sir.
As for your friend,
you can keep your commendation. Just want you to tell me how to get out of this city.
That is a difficult proposition. Fisco has blocked all exits. I'm afraid there is no escape.
Seriously?
Unless.
Bomb delivery 5.
One thing you should know about this guy, Ignatius, he's a hard-headed one.
Oh my gosh, they're really fighting up here. That's unlucky. Those guys aren't supposed to be there. Not great. Oh my gosh, this guy's still alive. Okay, so I gotta go to Troop Bushido and run north. Whoops. So last time I started this early, I kind of got screwed over. Because they came out after me and I didn't get to, he like ran around that building.
I see where this is going. You need to strip to your undies and walk from the lawn to the beaches. Matt. Just your average picnic in the park, then.
Damn.
I feel ridiculous.
Okay, what am I doing after this? Fast travel to horror after this. That's a shame. Really? That didn't trigger? That's unfortunate.
Come on.
Fast travel to the harbor. What would you do with a drunken sailor? Yep.
Wow, Scott didn't come running. Oh, you're doing a run?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, you're 2 hours deep.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know.
I did one earlier. I reset after an hour and something.
Because?
I don't know, it wasn't that long actually. That was the other day. I reset on Max Experience because I fell. And I had screwed up a couple times before that, so I just reset.
What's with the splits?
I don't know. I gotta figure it out.
Do you want me to go check the time?
No, it's okay. I'm gonna finish the run anyway.
You haven't messed up anywhere?
Yeah, I've had some small mistakes. I had a 40-second mistake that was super preventable from challenge traveling too early on Bucky.
Oh yeah, same as happened to Stevie the other day.
When did he do it? After talking to Bucky or going to the Fisco thing?
Going to Buck National... The first thing where you paint train.
Yeah.
I'm actually paint training. The HUD didn't show up or whatever you need to wait for.
Oh. Yeah, I did it before that.
Oh.
Like you got out of the thing, this cutscene with Floyd, and I guess you have to wait for that HUD as well. Which I didn't do.
Oh. And yeah, the things didn't bounce him up to the tree fort.
That's weird.
But so far, this would be the run that you would stop running?
What?
This would be the run that you'd be good to stop running this category?
No, it's not. I had a 40-second time loss for no reason.
Right. The splits are like plus three. It's just splits are all messed up.
It's comparing to some of best, which is not correct. Because I've split at different times often.
Yeah, just 3 minutes is big. But yeah, I figured. Okay.
Thank you. I didn't upgrade it, did I? No. What the? Okay, now where am I going? I have no idea where I'm going. This is so bad. Fast travel to Fargothia. Yeah. Dodoy. Why don't I think for myself? Why do I have to check the log? Yeah, sure. How much?
They took it, man.
Who took it?
They're everywhere. This place makes
Wow. I don't know what you mean. By 40 seconds on last stage? Oh, because of the crash? I'm still gonna get that though, right? What do you mean, just because of the crash? The 40 seconds on last stage? I don't see how I save that time, though. Oh, it is level 2. Oops. No. Goodness. No, I'm out of ammo. I thought I just grabbed ammo. That's not very good. After this, I fast travel to Fargothia.
Send us.
Whoops. Bomb delivery 4.
Okay, Landlubber. If you want to save your friends, you should go to Troop Bushido's base. Now! Just in time. We need to keep them out of the museum. Just remind them you're in a museum. No people want to go inside.
Whoops. Okay, so traversal challenge 13.
Thank you.
Is that it? I guess that's the split. Is he up here? Well, he died. Wherever he was. He was up there.
Thank you.
No. That's the wrong gun. Sir, okay. The wrong gun clutched it. What? That was some silliness. Yeah, you should be in a good spot, you know? If you can hold out another, like, half hour, should get the record. As long as I don't choke very hard. Good, good, good. For sure. Bomb delivery 6. Look how powerful this thing is. Oh, that was an accident. Okay, so I do this, go back inside, and then I go to bomb delivery 6. Smack my bitch up, smack my bitch up. Bomb delivery 6. Delivery 6.
Every kid needs to rock. You want a show? I'll give you a show. What do you mean? You're gonna get the rock show of a lifetime. Are you serious? I don't kid around about it. Okay, we need a band.
I don't know why there's no ammo here. There's almost always ammo here. No, I've tried. Well, I don't know if I've tried during this mission. That would be interesting. Did I just grind on a boat? I've never done that before. Wow. Whoops. As long as it's still moving. Oh, it's not. I'm bad. Distracted by grinding on boats. Whoa. Don't worry about the timer right now. It's all messed up. We're doing fine. Challenge travel tonight. Defense downtown. Downtown night defense.
Thank you. lay down some traps just like you always do. Let Buzz know when you're ready to start rocking.
Oh, brutal. Never crashed there before. I kinda got a save icon, so... Let's see where I am. Yeah. Lost a bit of time for sure. Oh, not really. Not much time. Just the crash time, which is whatever. And hopefully because of that, I won't crash on the next mission. Okay, so I got nothing else to worry about. I know the rest of it. Thank you. Okay, gotta get ammo. Definitely need ammo here. Need more ammo.
I know you're all wondering why I called you. Take a look around. All
is that your own emote? Bubble monkey?
I found a hidden code during this code data drop. I've only encoded a small piece, but it is a massive.
It's the first time I've seen it.
They're planning something huge.
Oh, he's smoking a pipe. Okay. More like 10, 11 minutes. Supposed to upgrade all my stuff. It's taking a little longer than it should. No. Farts. I was trying to, I couldn't make it to where I wanted to be. Looking for ammo, but I don't see any.
Hey, new plan. What if we just destroy the whole building?
Yeah, I lost time on that last fight because I didn't upgrade stuff, I think. That one guy in the beginning didn't die. Okay. Nice, nice. Kind of brutal. Used a lot of ammo there. Yeah, I need to find some ammo. Thank you.
320 sub 321.
That's ridiculous.
321. Wow. That's 3.5 minutes faster than world record.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Got it. 3.5 minutes.
Does that mean 320 is the next possible?
Yeah, 319 something is 100% possible because I lost 40 seconds and then there's stuff to clean up. Oh no, I lost another because I. What did I do?
Where did you lose 40 seconds? Oh, you traveled to the wrong place.
Yeah, I lost 40 seconds for going to. Buzz, the first buzz too early, and then I lost time because I had to look up where to travel on.
Yeah, that was
Fargoth. Yeah,
that was very small.
That was pretty big. It's like 15 seconds, which gets that sub minute, right?
I don't think it was 15. It was a couple seconds, and then the end fight, you did fine.
Yeah.
Pretty sure it was about even, maybe a little bit slower, but.
It's that third wave. Off.
You did the third wave faster this time. Did you update your amps?
No, I never ended up.
So is it worth?
Upgrading. Probably.